Next up is XD Big Smoke XD. This sounds like a Pokemon nickname. Like you just, what do you do? Catch coughing, nickname it that name, and then just make it learn Smug, and then you just let it use Smug all the time. I don't fucking know. Trophy Hunter, typical. 18 platinums. Barely any games playing. A decent completion rate. Okay. Well, and what you been playing recently? Battlefield Hardline and then Sly Cooper, but this is 2 years ago. Like people just stopped playing. Refreshes. Is this really? Yeah. He just stopped playing. I don't see the point of this, but okay. I hope he watches this and see that this is another waste of time. But okay, well, I guess we're gonna start with this list. I see nothing but easy games and then Battlefield Hardline Platinum. And then more easy games. What the fuck is this Ikimimumu Splinters? What the hell? That's like the most unusual thing I've ever seen. And everything else is just, I don't even like. Get FIFA 18 done. Just get FIFA 18 done. Just get that done. And this is supposed to probably be better. I don't know, like, I've just seen like easy games completed, and that's basically it. Like, there's really nothing for me to talk about for this list. Like, look, what is this shit? Like, I don't see the point of me. Your first trophy is My Name Is Mayo, and that's your first platinum. Yeah, I don't see the point of this. I really don't see the point of this. Look at that, my phone's starting to ring. That's how you know this list is just stupid. But alright, final results. I'm pretty sure this guy just made a new account because I don't see the point of this list, but weird enough, he gets a 3 out of 10. No hidden trophies and unattainable games. It's just a sin, isn't it? See you in the next review. Bye.